Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable or disable PTT on ASUS motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to open advanced mode for the BIOS, scroll down to PCHFW configuration, then you can find PTT that you can enable or disable. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.